robotic core temperature is dangerously low, Bess. All I want is to get Nora and leave.
I'm not giving you the code. I'll see you both dead before I give you a damn thing.
Then join me in my fate and freeze.
You're a peon, Victor. A plea. Nothing. No money. No resources. Around you, I feel. Without me, you'd still be turning animals into ice cubes. You don't know me, Victor. You thought I'd just let that go.
You still have time, boy. Or are you so empty with nothing to live for?
Look at you. You're out of ideas.
A few more degrees below zero and we'll see if I need any.
You don't have the guts to do it.
Keep stalling and the cold will do it for me.
My wife. You can't stop me.
I know the truth, and so will the police. Boyle will face judgment for his crimes.
It was an accident. You don't know what you're talking about.
Nothing matters. Do you understand? Nothing but my Nora.
You've endangered lives all over this city. Nora would never have wanted this.
No. What she wants is to live a long life in the warmth of the sun. Her hand in mine. And because of him, she'll only feel the icy touch of a man whose emotions run as cold as the blood in his veins.
Cryogenerators and disable them.
Nothing exciting. It's unnecessary. Yes.
And me.
Do you understand?
Incompetent.
Yes.
And me. Competence. Let's see how well you do when the air freezes in your lungs.
Search the area, man.